Say, you guys had a lead late there. What happened?
It was looking good. You know, obviously Pasternak rips one there, and then you know, it's not not easy. You got a 4-on-3 with those guys out there. So yeah, it was tough. We had a good game. It was a lot of fun, and obviously it would have been nice to get the win there.
A lot of times we see these scores and it's like 12-10 or something. Did you think it was a pretty impressive goalie duel out there?
It was. They made some great saves. We had a ton of shots, a ton of breakaways, 2-on-1s, and you know, they were huge. So they made it tough on us today.
Hockey fans everywhere, we're dying to see you finally play on a line with Nate. How was it for you?
It was fun. You know, obviously skate with him a lot in the summer and see his speed firsthand a lot with that, but 3-on-3, that's pretty tough to contain motor here.
You have been part of a lot of All-Star games. What makes this one special?
I think definitely the buzz, you know, being in Toronto, and you can definitely feel that, you know, the fans are into it, but, you know, just the level of skill and talent out there, it's unique and it doesn't ever get old, you know, being on the ice with these guys.
Well, thanks so much for the time and good luck in the second half of the season.
Thank you. Appreciate it.